Hello, welcome to Beth Roars, where we look at your favourite singers to find out what makes them them. Roar. I went to go and see The Who in Brighton, and it was what has to be one of my top favourite gigs ever. There's something about Mongolian throat singing that just envelops you. There are so many harmonics within the sound that you're just surrounded by this cuddle of sound, and it's unusual because it is also metal, but yet it feels so warm. I loved it. So if you get to go and see them live, I mean, of course it's amazing seeing them on the internet, but if you can see them live, you don't truly understand how that sound feels in your body until you have been to see them live. But here we have actually an extra special treat. It's Lzzy Hale and The Who all together in one amazing metal package. Oh man. You guys need to listen to this with earphones. It's so good. You get that cuddle effect. I'm like, I cannot do this style of singing. Of course, it's something that I definitely want to learn. Maybe I'll try and learn it at some point on the channel, but for now, I just sit and wonder how they make such an amazing noise. It sounds... And they say actually women cannot do it, but I have found a woman who can, so I think that it's probably not true. So much joy. I loved how she came in with a little bit of distortion, as if she kind of arose from the sound that they were making, that kind of gruffness, and then suddenly she was kind of floating and cutting through them because it's a more of a sung tone. I am home where life begins. I've started wars, I've given peace across the ocean, carry the seed. I'm your lover, I'm your mother, I'm your sister, I'm your daughter. Woo! When kings fall to their knees, they sing a woman's song. Oh, I love the production on this. So you can hear that she's doubled up, so you get that real push and build of sound, and then they're kind of coming up underneath. The production of this is fantastic, I have to admit, but there you can see how relaxed she is. She's putting on her metal face, but actually it's not her jaw tensing that's helping, that's actually quite relaxed. It's just a little bit of forward placement. You can hear that wah, that kind of twangy sound. It gives it that kind of extra buzzy sound, and she really needs it in this situation because there's so much going on harmonically. With birds screaming in the trees, they sing a woman's song. So like, scene! She's actually quite closed, but very twangy, and then woman's song. She's really opening that mouth, really making loads of space in her mouth, and it gives that big kind of sonic harmonic boost, which makes it really full sounding.
The sun rising in the east, sings a woman's song.
trying to like do my job and think about what bulkily is happening, but this actually very rarely happens. I'm just like so involved in the music that I'm able to switch off. So I'm sorry if I'm not being as informative as I should be. But I love how she is opening up all her vowels to sun. A lot of them are really towards an ah. It gives a little bit more space in the vocal tract. It really boosts that sound. It makes it bigger. It makes it warmer. It stops you tensing your jaw. And these are all things that you are looking for when you're singing. Also, I always talk about this, relax your tongue. It's so important. I mean, he's doing it too. Hey! So I've been learning how to metal scream, and I'm gonna save that for another video. So doing a rounder mouth, it will make your metal scream lower if you are doing a false chord scream or if you are doing Mongolian throat singing. If you are doing a little bit of a wider sort of mouth, then that will make a higher sort of sound. And also, although she is doing a sung note, a note that uses her vocal cords, it boosts that wider shape, boosts the higher harmonics in her voice, giving her that kind of cut through sort of sound. And she has a heavy, warm tone naturally anyway, just probably because of the thickness of her vocal cords and the size of her vocal cords and the shape of her vocal tract and size of her vocal tract. Yet that gives it that kind of twangy boost. Where they're like, I am fire, fire. I am water, I am embrace, I am thunder, I am flower, I am wonder, I'm the object of your desire, I am beauty, I am grace. Yeah, open. So that's this kind of letterbox shape that sometimes people talk about in belting. It's kind of like a square, and it's you're getting that kind of wide shape, but you're also dropping your jaw. So that can be a really great position for belting in. Of course, not everything works for everyone, so if it doesn't work for you, that's okay. Just try a different style. Try opening it a bit more down the way or a bit wider. Different things work for different people. Oh, I like that. I love how she kind of echoed some of the noises that they're making. Now, she also has a lot of grit and distortion in her voice, and it's something that I want to make sure, and people hear this all the time, but if you're trying to do distortion and it hurts, or you're coughing, then you're doing something wrong. Your body knows if it's not right, and then you'll end up coughing or it'll end up hurting. So be very, very careful. You want basically all the fleshy bits up here, up in your face, up behind your vocal tract, to be wobbling around, but you don't want it to be coming from the chords themselves. They should be vibrating nice and freely. Okay, that's really interesting because it's actually quite a light mix. It's not like a pushed chest voice, even though it sounds full. Listen! It's there in a kind of head voicey sort of place. Yet, she also just has a really warm, heavy tone anyway, so that's helping her create that warmth up there. And she is making that gorgeous big space with her mouth. You can see it there. She keeps on doing it. Oh. wish I knew what they were singing. Do any of you know? These little scoops is what she is doing. Again, I'm not so sure on how they're doing it, but and it's really fast. It's literally those two notes, and then that little kind of flick up is what's giving it that push sound. Oh, I love how they're... Oh, there's that high harmonic. So epic. They are a band that just get you in your soul. I just ublimin' love them. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please do like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.